I used to be nervous when talking about the Bible. I was afraid of saying the wrong things when sharing the gospel. Then I found a way that was really easy. All I have to do is read a book with a friend. I read the commentary, and he reads the Bible verses. We read the whole book together over several sessions. The book I use explains the gospel accurately. I don't have to be afraid of saying the wrong thing. The book is the teacher. I'm just the guide. This is also easy to do with a small group, using the Worldview Rethink Leader's Guide. Again, all I do is read the commentary. The others read the Bible verses. This way, they're personally engaging with Scripture. The Leader's Guide helps me instruct them in highlighting important points. At the appropriate time, we pause to use the workbook to review what they've learned. The workbook is a check on a person's comprehension. It helps me ensure everyone is clear on the content before we move on. That is the simplest way for me to lead a group. But I like that I've got the option to do more. Instead of reading through the whole book, a series of video clips help explain key sections of the Bible's message. The videos are available on DVD and online. They take us on location in Bible lands to show where things happened. You see visual aids used to explain biblical concepts. The video clips really bring the sessions to life. After watching the video clip, I continue the reading as before. It's quite easy. But what I really enjoy is using the actual visual aids, whether it's with just one person, a small group, or a bigger audience. Using the visual aids helps people retain key Bible points. I like to call them Velcro for the brain. My leader's guide tells me exactly how to use the visual aids. They make the lessons very memorable. After I teach with one, we go right back to reading the text. They work very well for helping the group review what they're learning. Often I will pass someone a visual aid and ask them to explain the associated story or concept. Best of all, the leader's guide allows me to team teach with a co-leader. The guide breaks up the text into leader 1 and leader 2. In this case, my co-teacher will read leader 2 while the group reads the verses. This makes it so transferable. Anyone can guide. If you can read, you can lead. And as you are taught, so you will teach. Reading also models for the group how easy it is to share the gospel with others. No more fear of not knowing enough of the Bible. No more fear about explaining it. No more fear about having to memorize everything. Because the book is the teacher. There is no fear of being pushy. The book shares the message of the gospel objectively, without arm twisting. The book teaches. I'm just the guide. On some occasions, I prefer to guide differently. Worldview Rethink gives me the option to pop in a video book DVD and watch it together. After a few sections, we simply do the workbook. Once I heard a testimony of a housebound elderly lady who would read the book with a friend over the phone. One by one, she would share the gospel with each of her friends. Guiding someone through the gospel is easy. It's for everyone. It's for all of us. Now I can guide anyone, both believers and unbelievers, from just one person to a group. The studies can be done anywhere, at home, or better yet, in a neutral setting. I try to finish the study as fast as possible to ensure continuity and interest, but I also go as slow as I need to ensure clear understanding. Generally, it takes about 6 to 8 weeks to complete a study. So many easy ways to guide others through the gospel. Nehemiah 8:8 says, "They read from the book of the law of God, making it clear and giving the meaning, so that the people understood what was being read." Just as the Bible models the reading of Scripture and the giving of commentary, so we emulate that model, all the time trusting that we will be faithful guides.